Hello, everyone. We are trying and failing at finding an item.
We shall find it.
Eventually.
It may take us a moment.
It may take us years and generations.
Generations. Searching for the blue tunic. Oh, crap. This is not a good place.
Yeah. And that's my
well,
game
we know
over.
Where Fairy found this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we have Fairy, and we know where more are, so. We can always go get some more once
Hopefully
we get to that place.
Hopefully it does not come to that. Oh, he shocked me.
Yeah.
Come on. Jeez.
Yeah. Nice.
Leave me alone. What?
You closed the door back.
Whoa.
Oh. No, I think it only stayed open for a time.
That was close. Oh, I thought you closed it back.
Just kill them all like that.
Give me what you got. Oh, the line of penguin man. Gator things. Whoa, that was cool.
That was close. I thought he was gonna hit me.
Yep. Okay, well. Oh god. That thing.
I don't think I've ever been down these stairs.
I don't know if you were either. It'd be funny if that was the stairs that were leading up.
Yeah.
That's probably it. Oh, okay. I was like, what the heck?
Yep.
Wow. Okay, well, now we know where that is.
I can't
I'm guessing
die now.
You gotta blow a hole in the floor here.
Jeez! No, I think I just gotta fall.
We've already fell there, though.
Yeah, we fell on one side.
Wait, would that matter?
Yeah.
One side of... Okay.
But now I know how to get there, and it's
yeah,
not that bad.
That's good. Seems more likely that there would be a hole in the floor somewhere else, though.
I don't know.
But, I don't know. These games are weird. Especially the older ones, I guess. Yeah.
And then I'm gonna have to kill all those stupid penguins. Wait. Well, not here, but in the next one. No, I just gotta find the switch step, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just... Yep. I promise we don't have any fairies now. We need some fairies. Hey.
We're good.
Yeah.
We'll be alright.
Where are the fairies?
Oh god, I don't even know.
Boop.
Oh, not what I meant to do. I'm trying not to die.
Yeah.
It's so funny.
Can be difficult whenever all the enemies are
trying to kill you.
Yes. I mean, at least these guys are easy.
Yeah.
That's one good thing. I like that guy.
I think it's funny when he falls down, the whole game lags like crazy.
Oh yeah. So
hey,
a heart. Nice. Now we can just get 12 more of those. Well, at least the shot kept you from hitting the spikes.
I would rather hit the spikes. I gotta hit that. No, yep.
Well, the spikes do a heart of damage. He only did a half heart. Nice.
Ah.
What is it?
I gotta hit the switch again. I keep doing
Oh,
that.
You hit it and instead of leaving it. I see.
Yeah, I'm supposed to do it.
Gotcha. Nice. We don't have no potions or nothing.
We got
nothing. Which kind of sucks, but it's okay. Provided we can get to the place, we'll be okay.
Just like, here, have all the magic in the world.
Have all the magic, you don't need any hearts.
Yeah.
Your magic is full. Of course you need magic. Nice.
Triple kill.
Slaughtering all those duck people and gators.
Okay, so which way did I go? I went left, right?
Yes.
Okay.
To the left. Indeed. And then down the stairs. Oh! Oh, that's scary. I was like, oh crap, are you able to?
Wrong button!
You went to the map! Well. Now, yeah. And away.
Okay, where's my fire rod?
Right there, because there is a dude, man. Person guy.
No, I don't think you can.
There may not be.
We'll try it, just to see.
Oh!
Booyah.
Yay. But is it correct? Oh, yeah! Nice. Now we can take more damage. Yeah. Is it mail? Wow, yeah. I thought it was actual, like it was a tunic, but it's actually apparently armor. Oh.
Now I believe I can use this to get out of here.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
Yes. And
nice. We warped on top of a rock, but it didn't boot us out. Well, we went back in it, so I guess it kind of did. It's okay.
We'll just go over here.
Go over there to the chew jelly. Warp on top of him. No, right beside him. Hey, buddy.
Okay, so where's the next owl?
Okay,
it's in the dark world, but I know I gotta go to the desert.
Okay, I was gonna say, I don't even see it. Oh. Nice.
And I have a flute.
I was gonna say, wait, I just, yeah. Call the tri-bird. Yeah.
Let's go to the tri-bird and let's warp here to the lady to buy a blue potion.
Nice. Good idea.
And then warp to Link's house.
Go get some fairies.
You get fairies.
Great.
There's another bottle I can get. You can get four bottles. But, you know.
Yeah.
I don't remember exactly how to do it. You have to do a whole bunch of junk.
Crazy crap.
Yeah.
That's the way it goes when the river flows.
That's the way the cocky crumbles. Ow, I blew myself up. There was a bomb hidden in that grass.
Yep. Did you hit it? Is that what happened?
No, I walked on it.
Oh, wow.
Fairies!
You didn't want to catch any of them?
Oh, I can go in and out and back in.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Go catch
catching fairies.
Catch all them fairies.
What?
You got it.
Well,
keep
I
it in the bottle.
One, but I
you
didn't
got
keep
it.
It in the
keep it in a bottle.
Yeah! Okay, I'm prepared for whatever happens now. I take less damage.
Mm-hmm.
I think
less
these guys
damage.
Only hurt me half of my heart now.
Oh yeah, son. And you got that heart back.
So the desert's okay. Where I'm trying to get to.
You can warp there, I think, or tri-bird there.
I could, but I'm really close to it right here. Link's house isn't that far from the desert.
Yeah. That's why he got that land so cheap.
Yeah.
Kill the crows. Whoa, what the crap? Is that a person up there?
Yeah, there's a guy up there. You actually have to do a small side quest with him to get the last one.
Oh, okay.
But I don't really remember how to do it. Okay, I need to find a dark world warp.
Dark world? Whoa, that's a voice. Ha! it don't even care.
It must be buried.
Buried. Oh, you gotta shovel it up?
Nah, under a rock or something.
Oh, okay. Wait, what is it? Oh, the portal?
Or I could be wrong. A rock.
Gotcha. There are quite a few rocks here.
There are. Well, hey.
Well, there's a tunnel.
There is. But I don't really want to find out what's there.
The man's like, hey, man, you just did a rock on my head, man.
And it's right here. No. It's
oh, no.
What
whoa.
A lie.
You killed the other one.
That's great. Is it here?
Nope.
Oh.
I don't know, man.
Because I have to be in the... No, I have to be in the...
Well, I just realized your hat is gold. That's
yeah.
So weird.
There must be one in the desert somewhere. I'll probably just have to look for it.
Yeah. Can't pick up the cactuses, I imagine. Probably hard to touch them. Whoa! The shimmying sandman. That's great.
I bet you it's right there, but I can't get to it.
Look at that.
Yeah.
That's hilarious. Whoa, dude. Oh, I see. You follow the dead animal corpses.
Yeah.
And you eventually.
Okay, so
find
I'm gonna have to find
cave tunnel.
I'm gonna have to find a different. I've already been in that cave.
Yeah, yeah. A different one, though?
I gotta find a teleport stone somewhere.
Mm-hmm. What the crap? So you're gonna give me 300 rupees. Nope.
Check out the cave east of Lake Hylia.
Strange wonderful things live in it. Fairies, I guess. That's a lot of rupees. Or somewhat, anyway. Blue rupees!
I think I already did whatever you needed.
That's 50 rupees right there, man. I think if blue rupees are 5, anyway.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh. Yeah.
There has to be one somewhere.
I have no clue, man. Can you pick up that huge one?
No. Oh. Maybe there's another one in Lake
Tylia?
Yeah, I doubt it there. I don't remember. Oh, I know where one is. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Walter. That was a Walter. Oh, wait, that's the same thing. Can you get back to the desert from it?
Yeah. Okay. I think so.
Okay. There you go. Yeah, it should be able to. Or from the looks of it, at least.
I hope so.
Swimming in the water, which looks a lot less clean now.
Yeah. It looks very swampy.
Yep. Yes, indeedy. Indeedly doodly.
Now that I have the gauntlet of, like, uber strength in this. Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't even need it. Look at that.
Nice.
This better let me go in.
Oh. What the crap are all those for? It looks. Where is the desert?
I don't know. Well, it's not a desert, it's actually a big old swamp.
Oh, a swamp?
Yeah. Mm. But I can't get to it from here?
I don't know.
I don't know either. So let's see here. Let's start experimenting.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, I think I see. Sort of. You're on top of a mountain now.
Yay!
And then there's a stone, which does a thing when we show a book to it. And then hold up the Master Sword. We get attacked by fire. And obtain a fire medallion after killing a vulture, right?
Yeah.
Yeah! You got the
Vamos medallion.
Yeah.
Okay, so I suppose I'll have to search here to find that. Yeah.
Okay. Vulture. It's
probably right there, but how do I get there? There's no way. I don't know!
Because you can't, like, mirror into the dark world.
No. As far as I know, there's no... Cacti size.
Yeah. Oh, crap, and that... We jumped down from there, so we can't go back to our normal warp. Well, poo! I need a dismiss button.
Yeah.
Oh crap, we should probably end this episode.
Yeah. Yeah, we're sorry guys. Oh, but yeah, we're going to end this episode here.
Yes.
We'll see you guys later.